I am Husky Harris. I am WWE's next breakout star.
When it comes to Husky Harris as a rookie, he's got a lot going for him, and he's got a lot going against him.
Husky Harris is one of those that is made for the business. Good personality, athletic, he's got a little mean streak in him.
Well, Husky Harris will have the WWE Universe talking around the water cooler tomorrow.
You can see there's a spark. You know, he's really eager, really anxious to get it right.
I think Husky Harris has a great look. He's interesting, he's intriguing, but he's fat.
Husky is not the cut of cloth athlete that, say, Percy Watson is, but nonetheless, he's just as athletic and, you know, he's got a Ferrari engine in a tank.
The way he moves in the ring, for Husky, it's an advantage.
He's deceivingly athletic, which is a cool thing.
Husky Harris with that running senton!
Now, other than Caval, I think Husky has the most potential.
You do?
I do. He impresses me.
He comes from a wrestling family, which definitely helps. You know, it's in his blood.
The son of IRS. A third-generation rookie.
But he can't rely on that. You know, he's got to find his own path and his own way to prove to the pros that he deserves to win this thing.
Cream rises to the top. There's no cap to where he can be.